So, peeps, Dinner the Legend 87 here again for a second game collection video. This one is of my first console I've had, the Master System. So, JasonGamino, this one's for you, pal. Sonic the Hedgehog 2. Desert Strike. California Games. Rescue Mission. Echo the Dolphin. Golf Mania. Golf Armania. What the fuck? I couldn't just say Golf Mania. That's upside down. Krusty's Funhouse. And World Cup Italia 1990. So, there we are. Oh, no, wait, I've got more over here. Quite a lot, eh, wouldn't you say, huh? Right, let's have a look. We got Outrun, The Ninja, McDonald's Global Gladiators. Don't think it's related to McKids in any way. Zool, Ghostbusters, which is better than the NES version. AVGN already proved that. Sonic the Hedgehog. What would you think this would have been like if this had been released at the Mega Drive, the Master System's launch? Do you really think it would have put the Master System on a par with the NES? No? A big rival to Mario? Who knows? Sonic the Hedgehog 2, Putt and Putter, Prince of Persia. Where do you think that looks like Luke Skywalker? Populous, Bonanza Brothers, Operation Wolf, Ninja Gaiden, Galaxy Force, Andre Agassi Tennis, Jurassic Park, Time Soldiers, Olympic Gold, Barcelona, 1992. Mickey Mouse, Land of Illusion. Klax, yeah. Gauntlet. Marksman Shooting, Trap Shooting, Safari Hunt. Safari Hunt is already in the Master System 1. It's like built into the console. Speedball. Desert Strike again. Asterix. Alien 3. Back to the Future Part 2. Back to the Future Part 3. Donald Duck in the Lucky Dime Caper. Captain Silver. Action Fighter. Sonic the Hedgehog Chaos. Strider 2. Submarine Attack, Shadow Dancer, The Secret of Shinobi, Michael Jackson's Moonwalker, bullshit, Rampage, Rampant, Rescue Mission, R-Type, classic, Golden Axe, Heroes of the Lance, The Jungle Book, Pac-Mania, it's kind of... Focus, you fucking thing. There you go. Pac-Man in kind of top-down 2-3D kind of shit. Yeah. Pit Fighter. Outrun Euphoria. Yeah, Euphoria. Double Dragon. Batman Returns. Got more. I'm joking, we got more. The Vanished Omens. Streets of Rage. Secret Command, Speedball, Speedball 2, Shadow of the Beast, Shinobi, Super Smash TV, Cool Spot, Choplifter, Black Belt, Air Rescue, My Hero, Lemmings, well, console doesn't have Lemmings, Lion King, Marble Madness, Super Space Invaders. Just a, looks exactly the same as Space Invaders with only different backgrounds. G-Lock Battle, F-16 on cover. And we keep going. Krusty's Funhouse again. Space Gun. Miss Pac-Man. Dynamite Ducks. Summer Games. Spider-Man. Return of the Sinister Six. Better than the NES version. I mean, obviously, it's not made by LJN. Has LJN ever made a good game, actually? Super Kickoff. Strider. American Pro Football. Ultima 4, if my Roman numerals serve me correctly. Vigilante. World Class Leaderboard. It's just basically golf. Teddy Boy. Super Tennis. World Soccer. Nope, fucking hell. Flintstones. Ghost House. World Grand Prix. And Spider-Man. Well, I think it's different from Return of Sinister, yeah, whatever. And I've got more, just multiples again of what I've already got in there. So yeah, 87-ish, about. So, big collection, and I still want to get more. Like, I want to get games that are on the card, hue card sort of thing. And I just won an eBay auction again for the 3D glasses, but I've got no games that are compatible with them, so I have to get them as well. So I hope you like that, Jason. I know you like the Master System, and I did this, well, for your return, let's say.